definitely become more well known recently, but it is still a pretty cool kept secret. In order for the cast and crew to get from point A to point B without walking through the park and, you know, risk being seen acting out their characters or having their characters be seen in a world that they don't exist in, well, obviously these tunnels are closed off to the public, but apparently it's like a whole other world down there. The tunnels even have their own barbershops that specializes in Disney-approved hairstyles. I don't know if that's real, but I want to go find out. Filling in the number 6 spot today, there is an entirely private members club at Disney World, and it has 4 locations, one in Epcot, one in American Adventure. The one in Magic Kingdom is beside the entrance to Adventureland, and the one in Hollywood Studios is on the second floor of the Hollywood Brown Derby restaurant, and the 4th is being built at Animal Kingdom. All 4 of these have a theme that go along with Walt Disney's life, but unless you're one of the, you know, lucky few, you probably won't have a chance to see inside, but you can be sure that they are swanky, fun, and impeccably decorated. In at number 5, cats roam the ground at Disneyland at night. Apparently, while doing a walkthrough of Sleeping Beauty's castle, Walt Disney and the Imagineers discovered it was filled with flea-ridden feral cats. They initially were going to adopt them out to cast members, but instead decided to keep them around to help, you know, keep out the mice. Well, except for Mickey and Minnie, of course, because that would be devastating. Next up, number 4, the basketball court inside the Matterhorn. Okay, so this one isn't really a full court, but more of a hop, backboard, and floor marking. But still, you can play basketball inside of the Matterhorn at Disneyland. I don't exactly know why this was put there, especially since every detail of this...
Yeah. Ellie, are you going to eat or not?